are still working to restore the quad at DePaul University's Lincoln Park campus. Crews have been working to remove graffiti, re-sodding and replacing damaged flowers, tables, and trash cans. The quad has been closed since a pro-Palestinian encampment was removed. And the university plans to have the quad back open when students return late next month.